Well, meanwhile, you could find a waste of a day for many residents in the Gem City today. More than 250 people turned out to the Adams County Highway Department for a household hazardous waste collection. It was a chance for residents to dispose those items in an environmentally friendly way. Items such as household cleaning supplies, garden chemicals, paints, batteries, and more. Adams County offers this collection about once a year, and that means Quincy area residents are asked to keep hazardous waste in a safe place, always away from youth and pets, until next year's collection.
We get a lot of questions about the latex paint and water-based paints. Those are paints that are not hazardous, and as long as you dry them out, you can throw those out with your trash.
And you can find a list of hazardous items along with Quincy drop-off locations for electronic disposal at WGEM.com.